if a diabetic patient develops a COVID-19 infection, then what that person needs to do in order to prevent the COVID infection from becoming more severe, or that patient going into a hospitalization where it can be fatal for him. So all diabetic patients we know are a high risk group that is susceptible to getting this COVID-19 infection. Just in case they get infected, I have seen in my practice that many of them would develop mild symptoms, around 75 to 80%. Some of them, 5 to 10%, have also been asymptomatic, completely no symptoms at all. And the remaining 10%, maybe 5 to 10%, are the ones who can have a more severe form of COVID-19, where they can have breathlessness, they can go into oxygen desaturation. So how can we prevent these people from going into a more moderate or severe form of COVID? Most important thing is to first of all notify your treating physician that you have been diagnosed with COVID, and he or she might change your existing medications. They might put you on insulin and ensure that you have more stricter blood sugar control. So if the blood sugars are well controlled, then many people only get a milder infection. Otherwise, the risk of progression is very high. Insulin ideally becomes the drug of choice. There are certain other medications like metformin, sulfonylureas, or DPP-4 inhibitors which could be given. But ideally, keeping the patient for a short term on insulin with strict control would help that patient to recover much faster from the COVID-19 infection. But having had said that, it is important to also keep the other comorbid conditions like blood pressure, cholesterol under good control, and monitor the vitals. So check for the blood pressure, the heart rate, check for the saturation, check the temperature. If there is a worsening that is being seen in these patients, then immediately your physician has to be notified, and some of the civic authorities have to be notified if that patient has to be hospitalized, because we know that getting a bed is very difficult under these circumstances. So keeping the physician as well as the civic bodies under the loop is very, very important, and monitoring the saturation. But the most important thing is to self-monitor the blood sugars, maybe start with insulin for a short time. So that would aid in much faster recovery.